It's a key back there, though. It's a key back there. It's a meat sack right here.
You in the mood for some SpongeBob horror?
What's good, everybody? This is your boy,
Grip City Gaming. Welcome to Squidward's Prediction. One overcast evening, Patrick comes to SpongeBob's for a night, which they plan together. But you don't find him. After searching, Patrick noticed there was something wrong here. Nasty creature crawled out of the basement and killed any hope of getting out of this house.
Whoa, bro, that escalated so darn fast. I bet you it's Squidward. It's Squidward every freaking time, dog. See, they already telling you what's up on the title screen. Look at Squidward back there in a trance, got blood all on the wall. SpongeBob arm right there, dog. I don't understand the blood, because SpongeBob don't bleed red blood, right? He a sponge, bro.
Either way, we know Squidward up to no good. The weather is awful, but Patrick still goes to SpongeBob for the night to watch new episodes with the Mermaid Man. He planned that with SpongeBob, but Bob didn't pick up the phone, so Patrick comes to SpongeBob's by himself. But the real reason is much more terrible.
Yep, well, you know we gonna get murdered, dog. It ain't that. What? All right, we just show up in SpongeBob Pineapple, checking out the scene. It's a little dark up in here. You know if we got no flashlight or nothing, but it's just dark in this corner, so maybe we good. What was SpongeBob watching? Before he got snatched up, dog, he watching the news? All right. Well, it's very fitting, because you're gonna be on the news next, dog.
Can't go in there, this door locked. Okay.
Find a SpongeBob. All
right. Grip City Gaming on the case, boy. Don't you worry. One little bit. All right, can we go up in here? What's in here? What's in here? What's in here?
Close the door up, because I don't want them popping off behind me.
Refrigerator, nothing in there. Can't go in there. Okay, we good. Some little canned goods. Maybe SpongeBob was trying to make some chili or something. I'm not real sure, dog.
Aw, nice little picture. It's a little crooked, though, dog. It might have went down in here. SpongeBob might have got slammed up against the wall. I don't know. I'm not real sure, bro. What's this? Patrick, if you're reading this, you already here.
Yeah.
Something is going on in the basement. Maybe there are aggressive shells. In any case, I'll deal with this and get back to you. I left Krabs Burgers on the table. Have a bite before I arrive.
Okay. All right. Well, you handle that scary stuff in the basement, dog. I'll go over here and crunch on these Krabs Burgers real quick. Kelpo, what'd that say? With one of 8 essential prizes inside.
What that got to do with me, dog? I don't understand. These some juicy looking burgers right here, boy. All right.
Delicious, bro. I'll just down 3 of them like they Tic Tacs, boy. Oh, I don't have an objective no more. Don't think I like that too much. Go in here. What's the bathroom? Is it popping off in here? I don't know. Close it back up. The wallpaper looking fly. I feel the wallpaper. I feel the bamboo.
Got looking like a juggle up in here, boy. All right. All right. All right.
Can I see out the window? I cannot.
Aw. Beautiful picture of SpongeBob Patrick. Not real sure. Are we crying together? But hey, it is what it is, dog. It is what it is. We go back out here in the main living room, dog. We about to get jacked up because we ain't got no objectives. And you already know how that go down.
Uh-huh.
It's blood up in there. Close that back. One second. Any other doors I can interact with before we go ahead and get it popping? Was that thunder? It's thundering in the freaking ocean, dog. Great. Goodness, dog. It's blood all in here.
Okay, creep up here, creep up here. Grab that weight.
SpongeBob be in here lifting weights? What? 2 pounds? Woo! Big swole, baby.
Getting a tad bit nervous. I ain't going to that basement. I know that much. Popping off over there.
Why am I in here? Why am I in this room? I don't think I need to be in here with the fuse box, bruh. That's what you call foreshadowing, bruh. We're gonna have to come in here and turn the power on. It's going off in a minute.
Oh, SpongeBob, Patrick, we best buddies.
Can I go here?
It's a meat sack. Why is a big old meatball in here? I don't understand what this is, bruh. It kind of looked delicious and I'm grossed out at the same time. I don't know. It's pitch black in here.
Okay, let's go out of here.
Stop! Stop making a noise, bruh.
What? You hear that?
Get out of this room, bro.
Oh, no. Do I go back? I gotta go back on myself? I don't know. I'm scared, though.
Stop. Chill out, man. I'm just wandering around the house. There's a phone ringing. I didn't even know we had a phone. Hello.
Uh-huh. But I can't hear Nate.
Of course. He done jacked SpongeBob up and turned the lights off. He knocked the plant off the table. I ain't know we were dealing with paranormal activity up in here. Open this back up.
Back in here, maybe? I don't know. I'm not going back in there with that meat sack, bro. They can forget that mess. Let's go back in the kitchen.
Hey, is there something in here that I need? I'm getting a little nervous. Hello?
SpongeBob. Where are you? It's Patrick.
That's my SpongeBob voice, dog. Don't be upset, okay? I know. That's the best I got, you know? Sometimes, dog, your best ain't good enough. That's okay, you know? Ain't nobody hating on that. Nobody mad, nobody upset. I'm a little upset that I don't have an objective. Can we go in the basement now? Since the phone is wrong? I can't.
Buddy, still on the phone. He been on the phone for 20 minutes. Get off my phone, bro. Dang.
Oh, did I open it? No.
I opened the door. I tried to open it, then it didn't open, and I walk off and it opens up.
Close it back.
I shook the knob.
Uh-huh.
Repair the light. I know where that's at,
but I don't want to go in there, man. SpongeBob, if you playing hide and seek, dog, you're going to get boxed in your box head, bro. I'm just telling you right now. It's a meat sack in here now. I'm pretty sure this delicious-looking meatball wasn't in here earlier. Where do these meatballs keep coming from? Are they moving around the house? That's where the blood coming from, huh? Because SpongeBob can't bleed. I'm pretty sure SpongeBob don't got no blood in his body, though. Because the basement over there, and then we got to run to this way. Come on, come on. Stop! Somebody just got juiced, dog.
Oh, no!
What? I'm alive? What the hell was that? Bro, I'm telling you right now. I'm getting up out of here, bro. SpongeBob, you can have this house. This is all you, bro. Uh-oh. Is he coming? Why do I have to stay on my back turn? Bro, he finna jack me up. He gonna jack me up, dog. Hurry up. Why is this taking so long? Come on, just hurry up. Yeah! You saw that? The power didn't come back on. Get out. I'm not leaving. I can't leave out of this room, bro. I'm scared. Come on, just hurry. What about the basement? I never got to go down there. Why is this horrifying basement here if I can't use it? Okay, now I kind of want to go down there, to be honest with you. Is this meatball still in here? What? What is Squidward doing in here being goofy? It popped his head off, bro. What happened? Oh, he just left. Oh, no. He done power slammed Mr. Krabs over here in the corner. Where his head at? Oh, that Mr. Krabs face. He slammed Mr. Krabs' head under the meatball. He got the money, though. Let me get that cash, though. He going to be right in here, dog. He gonna be right in here. Oh, woo! Squidward, I'm telling you, dog. Listen to me. When I get my hands on you, bro, it's gonna be game over. Find another way. He done put a meatball in front of the door. I gotta go to the basement, huh? I freaking knew it, and now it's open. Go figure. Lucky me, dog. Lucky me, bro. Let's just go. It's not even going down. That's. Where'd you come from? Stop doing that. You're scaring me half to freaking death. It's a sinister SpongeBob. No, I'm nervous. I don't like this. I'm ready for this to be over, bro. Yeah. It's a happy little family here, but I'm not happy. What? Stop. I can go in here. None of these doors I want to go in. None of these places have been happy places that I want to visit. Why do I have a bucket of water and a meatball in here? Go, dog. Goodness. It's too dark. That's the problem. This flashlight sucks. Behind this door, huh? That's where I need to go. No, I'm not liking this, bro. We're probably locking ourselves up in here with the killer at this point, but don't run up behind me, dog. Please don't. Okay, I'm scared. SpongeBob, he done murdered you with the plunger. SpongeBob is dead, bro. With a meatball jammed in his mouth. If you're gonna go out, being honest, that's probably the way you wanna go, bro. Oh my God, this thing has come from hell. Going downstairs, I heard a noise from the pantry. It was rummaging there in search of something and noticed me. It started to run. I rushed to the exit from the basement. But it got there faster and bit off my freaking hand. Oh, you ain't got no hand? Your whole arm is gone, bruh. I hid there in the pantry. I need to get to the second exit until this and his scribbles run off the page, bruh. He done murdered me, dude, man. I didn't even notice you was missing your arm, dog. I thought it was a dookie around your mouth. Find the second exit. I don't know what that said, dog. But we ain't getting up out of here. You already know that. This little room is too freaking long. Go, bruh. Open up the door. I'm just telling you right now that I want to freaking leave. Uh-huh. Look how freaking sinister Squidward down here looking. I don't like this place, bro. This man taking all these goofy looking pictures. Quit trying to scare people half to death, bro. The biggest meatball I ever seen in my life. Can I grab the key? Okay, yeah. Two keys remain. Yes, sir. But Squidward is roaming around this place. I'm not really feeling that, bro. Okay, come on. Let's just go. Just go. Why are you here? And then, man, when he run out, it ain't no stopping him, dog. It's not. They're not out here, right? Yeah, no. They're in this space. Squidward, you're drunk. You need to sit down somewhere, bruh. I feel like he just know where I'm at. Grab that one. Yeah. I hear his footsteps, bruh. He right around this corner. Maybe he's not. It's a new room. I don't know. Spider webs and everything in here, bruh. I ain't got time to even look at it and got time to commentate. Squidward, you look horrible, bruh. Lay off that alcohol, bruh. That be having you all kind of messed up, man. I have only seen one key, bruh. Oh, is it all over the house? No. I'm gonna kill this dude, man. He keeps scaring me, man. I don't know where the other keys are. Oh, there he go. He creeping by. Woo! No, ma'am. No, ma'am. SpongeBob arm? Bruh, no. Where is the door that I was going to earlier? I'm scared. Okay, this one. No! It's pissing me off because Squidward, when he sees you, that's it. This a meatball. Can I use that as a reference point? I don't know, bro. Stop. chasing me, Squidward. I hate you, dog. I hate you, man. Before I jack this man up. Okay, there you go, there you go. He can't really look back, huh? He just kind of goes forward. If I follow you the whole time, are we good? You gonna lead me to where all the keys at?
Uh-oh.
No, don't you turn around. Ah! No, he turned around. It's a key back there, though. It's a key back there. It's a meat sack right here. Okay, he right there, he right there. No. Don't. Squidward, chill, bro. Just calm down for a second. I don't know if he's coming this way. I hear the sinister sounds, bro. I'm just running now, dog. Playing out the window, bro. We just running. Running for our freaking life! He never forgets. He never forgets where you are. He get him a smell of them funky little cheeks, and he ain't stopping until he get him a taste. Oh, this the other key. That's the third key right here. So, okay. He gonna come down this way. Is he coming down here right now? Oh, they two right here next to each other. Yeah. I feel you. I feel you, Squidward. I feel you, dog. I'm just trying to find these keys, bro. That's literally all I'm trying to do. Can you come in here? I don't see you. You can't come in here. This is a little safe spot. You just kind of got to be careful, bro, because he going to pop up at any point, and he not going to stop chasing you, bro. He's not back here right now. All the keys found. Am I going to get out of here? It's a question. Run for your freaking life, dog. Is this the way out? There goes SpongeBob on. It's getting bright again. It's getting bright again, but it's a lot of blood, dog. It's a lot of blood back here. Okay, that's the way out. Oh, Squidward, don't do this to me. Don't do me like this, bro. I'm just trying to get up out of here. That's it. I feel like I'm almost there. Okay, go. Exit. Get out of here, dog. That was so stressful. Squidward is everywhere. Look at me. I ain't even put together that I was Patrick the whole time. Run straight. It don't matter. Just keep running straight until you run out of straightness to go. Patrick escaped from this hell. After that, the police checked the house and found dead bodies of Mr. Krabs, SpongeBob, and Squidward. That's a lie. Squidward was there the whole time. I don't want to hear that mess. He was stalking me, and he tried to murder me in the basement. He did murder me several times, bruh. There were also a lot of body parts in the refrigerator, but could never be identified. Bikini Bottom will never forget this, and you especially. My stomach hurt from all that screaming where Squidward chasing me all over the house. I'm stressed out, and if you have fun today, don't forget to stop, punch the like button, hit subscribe and join the nation. While you're here, go ahead and watch this video right here for me. Till next time, fam, it's your boy, Crip City Gaming. Peace.